again. Not again. Come on. killed me yet.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
They act up. They're good boys, mostly.
It's the most thing I'm scared about.
Huh? Don't be. Be fine. One of us can.
You missing your tree yet?
I feel like chopping it down.
We'll all be watching you.
Hey, can I talk to you a minute?
Not again, Abigail. Not ever. Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, and I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I'm gonna lie to you.
They're getting hungry, Mr. Morgan.
Who is?
The people you haven't fed.
Me? When did that become my job?
Others are pulling their weight.
Oh, give it a rest, will you?
Had it with this day already.
Yeah. way, Uncle.
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you call me?
I'll be Achilles, you be Hector.
I don't read none of that nonsense.
It's easy. You swing your sword like this.
I'm gonna stretch my legs. Come on.